look at the team opposed. Teams on both sides of the ball. You got Derrick Henry of Tennessee Titans. That dude is like a runaway freight train. You get him, he's rolling. You better have four or five guys like on him and try to yank him down, because what he did to Josh Dorman in Buffalo, I was like, I definitely have Ravens over Titans. I mean, Lamar Jackson, what work are you seeing now this time around? He's a little more polished. I mean, the Titans, however you want to spin it, I mean, they got good players on both sides of that, on that defense. Bears, Saints, I mean, this is like a pick'em. I mean, you got Bears who have, you know, didn't really do good in this coming season. They kind of fallen flat and kind of won a couple of games here and there. But if I'm the Bears, they better come out swinging, because this might be, you know, their last stand. I mean, Jimmy Graham, who's just excellent. The Saints, you know, you got two quarterback monster and Drew Brees, Taysom Hill. I definitely got the Saints over the Bears. Who that would be the Saints? Nobody. Steelers, Browns, we all saw this last Sunday, week 17, where that game was quite, you know, up in the air. It was Baker Mayfield versus Devin Hodges. That game was just kind of crazy. Now, this time around, Ben Roethlisberger back under center. He's cool. He's gonna be locked in and coming out like a bat out of hell. I got Steelers over Browns. If I'm the Steelers, I mean, if I'm the Browns, if they can try to do what they did last Sunday, get that repeat performance, they have to do something to really stop the Steelers. If not, it'll be lights out. Because this Steelers team, you got TJ Watt, who, much like his brother, he can crack any receiver under pressure. So I got Steelers over